Hi everyone, Michael here. Today I'm going to show you how to send and receive text messages on your Mac or Windows PC if you have an Android phone. Google has made it really easy to do so. All you need is a popular browser like Chrome, Firefox, or Edge. And that's really it. Let's go take a look at how it works. The first step to connecting your Android device to your computer is to go and visit messages.google.com on your computer's browser. We will include that URL at the bottom in the description of this video as well as up in the top right. After you've navigated to messages.google.com, you will land here, which there is a giant QR code for you to look at, as well as three simple instructions which we are now going to follow. So the first thing you're going to want to do is grab your phone and go to your Messages app. And the important thing here is to not be inside of a conversation. You need to be in the main menu so that you can see the three bars up on the top left-hand side. We're going to click on those and then scroll down to device pairing, and then we will select that. Once that is selected, you will be shown a QR code scanner option right over here, and you're going to want to click on that. So click and then bring your phone up to the QR code on your screen, and just like that, it will open up Google Messages on your computer. One of the first things you might notice is this giant prompt up here on the left-hand side with the key that says, remember this computer? It's basically asking you if you want to have this connection exist every time you log in. That really depends on if you want other people sharing your computer to see your text message exchanges with friends and family. I'm gonna say no thanks for now, and that will close it. Over on the left, we can see all of our current ongoing conversations. I actually just sent one to my buddy Kevin, and I'm just awaiting his response. Let's see if he replies. Let's see. Does it work? Oh, yep, there it is. Now that I know that sending and receiving texts works through our browser, I want to show you one more neat little trick here in the address bar. You can actually install an app right here, and that allows you to access this in its own separate module independent from the browser. We'll take another little look at this right now. Once the app is installed, you can choose to pin it to the taskbar or the start menu or create a desktop shortcut. I kind of find that useful, so I'll select that right now, and then I will hit allow. And now I have this icon on my desktop, and if I double click it, it opens the Messages app directly in front of me on my desktop, so no more QR codes required. However, if you did select do not remember this computer, it will prompt you with the QR code again. And there you have it. In a very short amount of time, we've enabled texting on our Android device using our Mac or Windows PC. If you've enjoyed this content, please consider subscribing for more videos like this, and we hope to see you again soon.